Sully lives in Amicelli. He's got a stubby little nose and a slightly rounded belly. Does nothing all day but wander all about and root up food and other stuff with his stubby little snout. Little Louie, living on the plains, you're free from stress and worry, free from any pain. Whoa, little Louie, you're ugly, don't you see? But at least you're feeling groovy. To go for walks in the evenings to relax. He's got almost ivory tusks to protect him from attacks. He wears a white safari hat to protect him from the sun, but it wobbles when he hurries, cause Louie waddles when he runs. Little Louie, living on the plains, you're free from stress and worry, you're free from any pain. Don't you see? But at least you're feeling groovy down in Amicelli. Now Louie's pretty mellow unless you make him mad. Then he snorts and he grunts and he struts about. You know he looks pretty bad. But he'd like to play this guitar, but he doesn't have any hands. So he just grunts all of his songs and pretends that he has fans. Little Louie, living on the plains, you're free from stress and worry, you're free from any pain. Whoa, little Louie, you're ugly, don't you see? But at least you're feeling groovy down in Amicelli. Around a while, cause he's pretty tenacious. He's got a view of Kilimanjaro, and those plains are pretty spacious. There's not much to do there, I guess you could say he's pretty existential. But he's happier than most, even though he's got no potential. Little Louie, living on the plains, you're free from stress and worry, you're free from any pain. Don't you see? But at least you're feeling groovy down in